Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and this is the second video regarding ITI Limited. As we said later, so much of friends have asked about ITI Limited also. So what is the latest news regarding ITI Limited? Guys, as you know, the FBO has been cancelled. By seeing our latest video, we have posted about it ITI. Now this is the next video regarding ITI Limited. So people ask, what was the main reason for this price raise in this time of results? In this time of FBO cancellation, the main reason was it that the financial results posted by the company was very, very amazing, guys. I don't know, you could not be able to believe that this company has posted this kind of profit in this quarter. It is so amazing to see, guys. As you can see here, this is the December 19 quarter. The revenue from operations is 827 crore. If you see quarter on quarter, it's around 400 crore jump in the profit. And other income previous quarter was 10 crore. Now it is 150 crore. I mean, see guys, previous quarter 10 crore, this quarter 150 crore. A jump of around 140 crore if you compare quarter on quarter. That is a very, very good thing to note. Now let us compare with year on year. If you see year on year, guys, 563 crores was the revenue for the previous year. Now it is 827 crores. So the interest expenditure has been maybe the same level. And the profit before tax, see it guys, I am highlighting, you know, that is the profit before tax. Earning 1 year profit in one quarter, then why can't this share jump in this kind of guys? See the amount of profit is earned, around 168 crores profit. In the financial year 18-19, this company has totally earned 92 crores profit. But now this company has earned around 168 crores profit. And the EPS from 0.13 pies, now it is 1.79 pies. So 1.79 rupees. So people may now ask me what to do, sir. I am already holding this share. After this result, you shall decide, guys, whether you want to sell this share at this price or not. Because the financial performance are improving. But on the another side, if you see, guys, the FPO has cancelled. So it is a cat on the wall situation for ITI investor. So guys, if you have entered at 80 rupees or 85 rupees, I think the better idea, if you cannot take this, a better advice is to sell at least half of your position at this level, guys, because you can enter at low level at any some point of time. But if you can take any risk, then hold all of your shares and the results are good. So if this company continues this kind of results for each and every quarter, then there is no doubt in it, this company can definitely boom in future. And I think after this result, people will be amazed to see why they have missed this FPO, because the FPO was in the range of around 70 to 71 to 77. But after seeing this result, you should definitely know, guys. If you can see, guys, the profit is around 168 crores. Previous year, if FY 18-19, the company totally earned 92 crores profit only. But in one quarter, all changed for ITI Limited. So this is the latest news regarding ITI Limited. So people who have asked me, sir, what is the main reason for this price rise? Even though the FPO is cancelled, the main reason for this price rise is due to this reason. Profit at 168 crores, record profit, guys. I think after a long time they have given this profit, guys. So if you really like this video, then make sure you please click the subscribe button below so that you could get our latest updates, and kindly share the video to your friends so that all could get a knowledge about this company, guys. So see another video very soon. So if you have any of the doubts regarding any of the shares, leave in comments below so that we could be able to post a video about that share also, guys. Thank you so much for carefully listening to us.